My name is Jeremiah Nauba, and I'm from Vanuatu. For me, I've been coming to Australia for about 6 seasons now. To work in the farms, and a little bit of money, and go back home. Whatever the weather is, rain, sun, wind, you have to be out there cutting asparagus. I have to go around the house, bang, bang everywhere. When they hear the noise, they know that, oh, it's time to work now, so let's get our ones that move in. Every time when I talk to my boys here, when we work together, I always told them, we are here not only to cut asparagus. We are here to get some good ideas, and you start learning from that. Back home, when they said, okay, we start at 6:30. But then instead of 6:30, we start at 7:00. But here, some boys goes, oh, this is what it really means about time is money. Sometimes when it's too cold, you want to be just in bed rather than getting up and go to work. So we have to commit ourselves to do that. Whatever the time is, we have to go. Sometimes we do picking at night, sometimes we do that at daytime. At the moment we are in spring cut. Spring cut means that we can work at night or day. But if we go for summer cut, it's too hot. And the reason why we have to cut every single night is to get away from the heat of the sun. As for me, I've been here for about 6 seasons now, and the money that I earn, it's a lot more than what we made at home. They have to eat a meal every single day, even though it's dinner time or in the morning or whatever time the meal comes, they just eat. Most of the boys are actually getting used to the food here.
I've got story blame, yeah.
It's quite different, but then they start getting used to that slowly. If it's too cold, then we can't have asparagus out there in the farms. But when it's too hot, then we'll have plenty of asparagus. So when we have plenty of asparagus, that means we make a lot of kilos. And when we make a lot of kilos, this means we make more money. Like we work as a team, we work as a group cutting asparagus. So it's much easier. My parents don't have a job. So I took the responsibility of looking after my families, paying my sister's school fees and my brother's school fees. Really want to start building a house and doing all this. So that's all the reasons that why I come in Australia. So if you have that mentality or that thing that I'm going there and I'm gonna do this amount of money and I'm gonna bring it over and I'm gonna do something, then that will happen. Being back home, it's quite different of coming here in Australia. There's few things you have to learn. Doing all this laundry, cleaning the bathrooms, the toilets, and everything. Some of us never done that back home. So it's quite another experience for us. It is quite hard being away from my families. So before heading to bed, just a quick talk. Just give them a call.
Oi.
Just to make sure that everything's going well.
Yes, you're right.
My mom, my father always ask, are you okay?
Kakay naman, let's sleep again. Tomorrow, let's walk again.
Everything's going well out there. And I said, yes, everything's good. Everything's fine.
Okay.
Thank you.
People say asparagus is hard cutting. Sure it is. It's really hard. You don't have enough sleep. Sometimes you work hours. But at the end of the day, when we have enough money that you can see every week, so why not we keep cutting?